perfect fit.
Okay, we'll start this 55 Triumph T100 up.
Turn the fuel on. Tap each side.
You just come back from how long a ride?
Done about 9 mile test ride.
There we are.
So, it's also got reserve on these taps. Reserve is the hexagon. So that's normal running position and then pull the hexagon out for reserve.
Give the carburetor a tickle, flood it up. Alright, this one is your ignition advance and retard. So that's fully advanced, that's retarded. So I set that back there. There's a choke lever down on the left hand side under the seat. Nice convenient place where Triumph decided to put them. See the oil pressure, telltale.
Stop button in the middle, isn't it?
Fuel button's in the middle there.